Said, let them pick it up here. Let's take a look.
When the auto industry faced collapse, Mitt Romney turned his back. Even the conservative Detroit News criticized Romney for his wrongheadedness on the bailout. And now, after Romney's false claim of Jeep outsourcing to China, Chrysler itself has refuted Romney's lie. The truth? Jeep is adding jobs in Ohio. Mitt Romney on Ohio jobs? Wrong then.
Let Detroit go bankrupt.
Dishonest now.
We're all-